I can't believe I'm stood with this man. How cool is that?
Orbsrealm. I can't even say it myself.
Yeah, Orbsrealm.
It is cold.
It's freezing, isn't it?
I'm here with Robert in the moment, and this is a place that I've wanted to come for a very long time, and here we are. I'm overwhelmed with emotion. It's just amazing.
How cool. How cool is it? And Brendan's stopped off at ours, and he's going up further up north, aren't you, tomorrow? So he's called in to see us. How cool is that? And I'm showing Brendan some of this mines of the old wet earth colliery where I've had the experiences here. And we're just coming here, chilling out, and being in the moment. Okay. Yeah, we respect and try and understand the hardships you went through in this construction of these mines. It's a sad story about what happened to some of you. So we've come here with nothing but respect and appreciation for all that you did for us. We'd welcome you if you wanted to say anything or make a noise.
That's just like...
That's not our breath.
That's not... That's just appearing from over there. In fact, that's near where the tunnel... Follow it down. It's almost like something's coming out of that tunnel. Isn't it?
That was... absolutely nuts. I don't think I managed to record that, but what I saw just before... I press record. It's just I thought is that Brendan's breath, and it's not, because it's right where that bolt is, and it was just a mist. It's there again. Look.
Yeah.
There, look at that. Wow. There.
That's really bizarre. That wasn't there before. When we came round here, there was nothing there.
I'm recording this.
Do you know what? The fog's actually lifted a lot. There's not much fog around, but this is coming up from...
There's a mist bellowing out from that gap that you've just crawled out of. There.
Yeah, that's wow.
You know, I've got this picture perfect. Why is it doing that?
I've never seen that before. I've never seen that before.
This is my breath. Watch.
And this is mine.
That's my breath. Can you see that? That's right me. Over there. That's us. But what I'm seeing there.
The camera. we're here.
But this mist is coming from the crawl space Brendan just got out of, and it's continuing.
Now, that was not happening when we first
when we first got here. It did not happen. Nah.
We would have spotted that.
Mad thing is, I'm managing to film it. Do you want to film it for you, Brendan? Do you want to?
Well, I don't want to move. I just you're capturing it, so
yeah,
that's fine.
You know, I'll send you a clip of this when I chop it up. That is, I've never seen anything like that before. I mean, if it was heat, where's the heat coming from?
Well, it's damp. It's just completely wet and damp in there. And cold, but not as cold as it obviously was out here. But I feel the temperature's changing. I don't feel like I was feeling earlier on. That's gone.
It's dispersing. It's gone. That mist is just slowly dispersing, slowly. It's
I'm almost seeing
gone.
I keep thinking I'm seeing something's there. I just saw like an outline of something.
I turned round and it was just like a massive cloud of mist, and I was like, what? That's not Brendan's breath. It can't be. And now it's just going. It's gone. It is, it's coming towards us. Yeah, I can see it coming towards us. Fog. It's coming right at us. I'm using what you suggested. I'll do this more often now. My camera with this torch next to it is picking up. It's picking up all the elements in the atmosphere. Yeah. Because you could tell, you can distinguish between the mist and orbs, can't you? There's a difference between them.